It looks so dangerous.
Leave it to me. Although this wooden lyre is all I have. I don't need the lyre to break through this kind of storm, but... Wait. What is that?
Enemy attack! Prepare yourselves!
The stage will need to be cleared before I can begin my performance. Generally speaking, such chores are not the concerns of the performer himself.
Wait, what's going on? There shouldn't be any bleed trophies in the vicinity of Storm Terror's lair.
The hilly trolls usually do not venture into areas with high elemental concentrations. It puts a heavy burden on their bodies.
The Abyss Order must be manipulating them behind the scenes, yet they shouldn't have been able to determine that we would come. They're presumably spreading their forces to halt our plans.
Without further ado, I suppose I can play faster if my only audience is the wind.
This is it. We are now entering Storm Terror's lair. Watch yourselves. Let's move.
Looks like this is the front gate to Storm Terror's lair. The gate is enormous compared to us. But still, Paimon wonders how Devalin gets in there with a body that huge.
He doesn't walk. Again. He flies in.
Oh. You do have a point.
I suppose we could make use of that wind current.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Do you think there will be abyss mages hiding in the ruins? Either way, if we do do run into one, we will let the victorious Master Diluc do the...
Do not underestimate them just because I have beaten one of them before. I'm not boasting. I'm simply saying there is more to the Abyss Order than a few mages.
Correct. That's why I tagged along after all. Well, that and also for your safety. Why am I so diligent? Too diligent for a poet, in fact.
So says the person who made zero effort to search for the dragon tears and drink in the tavern all day. Paimon doesn't get it. What part of you is remotely diligent? Look, a wind current! It might lead us to the top of the tower.